ago, I had string in front of the camera there. I was trying to figure out what the hell's going on. Now, I just had a new revelation. You know how in the corporate world, all names are the same, right? Now check this out. Everything's the same. Now let's start with the next step. All subject matter is the same. So when you're talking a conversation with someone and you're all attached to just trying to keep on your subject because you want to get your thing said instead of flowing like Bruce Lee with the water, when you learn how to flow in your subject in your conversations and you change the subject just like that, just let it flow, let the subjects change just like that. Remember, if all names are the same, then all subjects are the same. Because remember, all names, everything's the same. It all comes from that orange fireball right there in the sky. Because if that thing wasn't up there, it'd be cold, dark, there'd be ice keeps hanging from everyone's noses, and there'd be some death around. Think about that one. Now that's public record. Any public record's good record. So we might as well make this a 3-minute video. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to relax for the next 3 minutes. We'll just let the natural flow of the subject matter just kind of flow as it needs to flow. See, now this is what lets loose of the tongue. Now, when we're practicing doing this out on the sidewalk, it's called street performance. And everyone knows street performance is legal, okay? Because it's that straight and narrow line. It's in between the left and right brain and third eye called Kundalini. It's all what it comes down to. But, yeah, so we just flow with it. Sometimes you got flow. Silence is called flow. All silence is flowing. Words are flowing. It's when we get attached. That's the thing. If we're attached to our silence, then we have to look within ourselves and say, what's causing me to feel free and just to be balanced in the private world and the public world? Two worlds. Bring that balance between the public and the private. See? What it all comes down to. So, we're going to wait right here because the light's about to turn. That way we can talk a little bit without having to disturb the pedestrians that are up at the cross, at you know, the cross. So we got 30 seconds to finish this vid. So we'll just sit here and enjoy. Walk around, look around, move our lips. You know, even just moving your lips and making it look like you're talking without any noise. You know, if you feel like doing that, feel free to do it. But, you know, practice so that there's a balance in doing it. Because if we're offending someone, we sense we're offending someone, there's a way to do this so it doesn't offend people. Remember, all things are possible. All things are possible. All directions are possible. And that's 3 minutes. So we'll talk to you later.